Brussels says the tendering process which led to the purchase of this ambulance and more than 100 others was a sham. Tenders for the £3.5 million contract were invited up until the 8th of July last year. Yet there was evidence that the London Ambulance Service had already decided in favour of two manufacturers, Leyland Dapp and Renault. It was their vehicles which appeared at this LAS publicity launch on July the 2nd, with an accompanying promotional video and brochure part sponsored by the two companies. This letter from European Commissioner Martin Bangemann says the tendering process clearly infringed EC directives. Unions say there was also a breach of health authority rules.
The standing orders of the South West Thames Regional Health Authority are quite specific, and that says quite clearly that any company that gives any favours over and above pens and pencils must be excluded from any contract tendering. These two particular companies were not, and I think that's a matter that I would wish some MPs to take up.
The decision to buy the ambulances from Leyland Dapp and Renault was taken by the NHS Supplies Directorate based in Reading. They say they're taking the letter from Brussels very seriously and are working on a response.